Good nutrition is not only tied to good health, but also to the prevention and treatment of numerous conditions. So then, getting the recommended amounts of vitamins daily is a crucial part of the nutrition equation. In fact, B vitamins are vital for preventative care. Abundant in dairy, green vegetables, meats, and whole or enriched grains, research shows that B vitamins help promote a healthy metabolism and are also linked to a reduced risk of stroke. Vitamin B complex delivers 8 B vitamins: B1, thiamine; B2, riboflavin; B3, niacin; B5, pantothenic acid; B6, pyridoxine; B7, biotin; B9, folate; B12, cobalamine. Lacking any of these 8 vitamins may lead to some health complications. For instance, it's been known that some individuals with B vitamin deficiencies experience mood swings, anxiety, and even depression. In that case, vitamin B9 is responsible for mood swing management. Your doctor can always determine if you are deficient in any B vitamins and prescribe a vitamin B supplement. Maybe that buddy of yours who is always in a lousy mood needs some vitamin B9 supplements. Now, even if you're taking a supplement, a varied and balanced diet is important to avoiding a B vitamin deficiency and reaping the health benefits of these essential vitamins. In this video, we'll learn about the top 10 health benefits of vitamin B. You don't want to miss this. Number 10, converting food into energy. To break down the food we eat into energy, we need niacin or vitamin B3. Females above 13 years require 14 milligrams a day, while males in the same age group requires 16 milligrams daily. Fish, nuts, dairy, enriched breads, lean meats, and legumes are all excellent sources of niacin. Not getting enough vitamin B3 in your diet causes a disorder called pellagra. This disorder's symptoms include mental and physical difficulties, dementia, diarrhea, and inflamed mucous membranes. And also, pellagra can come about when the body cannot absorb enough niacin due to alcoholism. Health benefits of vitamin B3 include its use as a treatment to help control high blood cholesterol levels. Number 9. Reduce symptoms of anxiety or depression. While B vitamin supplements are not a cure for mental health issues, they may assist in improving symptoms of anxiety or depression. A study with 60 adults with depression indicated that a B complex vitamin for 2 months led to significant improvements in anxiety and depression symptoms compared to a placebo. In addition, B vitamins may also enhance treatment response when given with the antidepressant medication. Another study discovered that supplementing patients with vitamins B12, B6, and folic acid led to a more enhanced and sustained antidepressant response over 1 year compared to a placebo. Note that low blood levels of particular vitamins like B6, B12, and folate have gotten linked to a higher risk of depression, which is why it's crucial to rule out nutrient deficiencies if you're experiencing symptoms of depression. Number 8. Prevention of migraines. In some people, vitamin B supplementations may help prevent migraines. A 2015 report explained the benefits of vitamin B supplementation on people with migraines. The authors concluded that lowering homocysteines with vitamins B12, B6, and folic acid may help reduce symptoms associated with migraine with aura, which is a reoccurring headache with sensory disturbances. Still, the report indicates that more research is needed to determine the safety and efficacy of B vitamin supplementation as a preventative measure for individuals with chronic migraine headaches. Number 7. Boosting the immune system. A diet rich in vitamin B2, riboflavin, is required to avoid riboflavin deficiency. The recommended daily allowances for B2 are 1.1 milligrams daily for women and 1.3 milligrams daily for men. Additionally, expectant mothers need 1.4 per day, and breastfeeding mothers should have 1.6 milligrams daily. You can get this B vitamin from natural sources like meat, nuts, dairy products, and green vegetables. Riboflavin helps the body break down and use proteins, carbohydrates, and fats in your diet and assist in metabolizing food and energy. Moreover, this B vitamin functions to maintain the skin, the gut lining, and keep body cells healthy. Riboflavin may also boost the immune system, increase energy levels, and treat acne, carpal tunnel syndrome, and muscle cramps. Number 6. Reduce the risk of heart disease. Vitamin B6 is essential because it's involved in more than 100 enzyme reactions in the body's cells, helping it to metabolize amino acids from food and build new red blood cells. Further, there is intriguing research that vitamin B6 may help lower the risk of heart disease. Although deficiencies of this vitamin is rare, it can lead to short-term memory loss, muscle weakness, irritability, nervousness, and depression. You can find vitamin B6 in chicken, brown rice, wheat germ, spinach, shrimp, sunflower seeds, turkey, milk, among other foods. Note that pregnant and breastfeeding mothers require more B6 daily. Number 5. Lowers stroke risk. In addition to their role in metabolism and maintaining healthy hair and skin, B vitamins also lower the incidence of stroke, a condition in which a blood clot blocks flow to the brain or blood vessels burst in the brain. A review of randomized clinical trials lasting 6 months or longer indicated that vitamin B supplements reduced the risk of stroke by 7% for a group of more than 50,000 individuals. The study got authored by Xu Yuming and colleagues from Zhengzhou, China, and published in the September 2013 issue of the clinical journal Neurology. However, before you start taking vitamin B complex or any B vitamin supplement, ensure to first consult with your doctor. Number 4. Crucial in fetal development. Research indicates that B vitamins support just about every aspect of brain health. While all B vitamins promote healthy brain function, a 2016 review published in Nutrients indicates that vitamins B12, B6, and B9 play a particular role in homocysteine metabolism. This helps lower the risk of cognitive decline and dementia. Particularly, B12 supports healthy DNA structures, vital during fetal development and the prevention of cancer and chronic diseases. Vitamin B9 lowers the risk of birth defects in the spine and brain, such as spina bifida, while vitamin B6 supports both brain development and function. Number 3. Prevention of beriberi. Vitamin B1 plays a significant role in converting food into energy. B1 is found in meats, yeast, cereals, beans, and nuts. Its deficiency causes beriberi, a disease affecting the heart, nervous system, and digestive system. The condition is often found in malnourished patients and heavy drinkers of alcohol. Its symptoms include paralysis of the lower legs, walking difficulty, and a loss of sensation in the hands and feet. Heavy alcohol drinkers should take a vitamin B complex supplement to ensure they get enough B1, but taking any one of the B vitamins for an extended period may cause an imbalance of other essential B vitamins. For this reason, you should take a B complex vitamin, which comprises all the B vitamins. Number 2. Healthy hormone production. According to the Food and Nutrition Board of the Institute of Medicine, people over 14 years should get 5 milligrams of vitamin B5 daily. Vitamin B5 is found in avocado and vegetables of the cabbage family, such as kale and broccoli. Also, potatoes, whole grain cereals, organ meats, and dairy are good sources. This B vitamin is required for various biochemical reactions in our cells daily, including the breakdown of lipids and carbohydrates for energy. Because B5 is a water-soluble vitamin, you need it in your diet daily. Pantothenic acid is necessary for our bodies to produce hormones, and it's also required for growth. Moreover, vitamins B3 and B5 are required for hormones production in the adrenal glands like stress and sex hormones. Vitamin B6 stimulates neurotransmitters and hormones that influence mood and control the body's biological clock. Number 1. Prevention of anemia. Vitamin B12 is crucial for maintaining healthy nerve cells and building blood cells in the body. In the United States, 15% of people have a vitamin B12 deficiency, which can lead to anemia. Symptoms of B12 deficiencies include loss of appetite, constipation, weakness, weight loss, and fatigue. The deficit also damages the nervous system and can lead to dementia, depression, and confusion. Adults require only about 2.4 micrograms of vitamin B12 daily. The vitamin is not naturally occurring in plant foods, so vegans and vegetarians may not get enough in their diets and may have to take supplements. Natural sources of vitamin B12 include beef, liver, fish, clams, and dairy products. And those are the top 10 benefits of vitamin B. Which one do you think we missed out on? Let us know in the comments section. We hope you enjoyed our video, and be sure to give us a thumbs up and share it. And also, subscribe to our channel, and be sure to ring the notification bell to get notified when we upload new and interesting content. And until next time, goodbye.